Stout defense and good tackling made the difference in the semifinal matchup between the undefeated Nolan Catholic Vikings of Fort Worth and the Crusaders from Austin St. Michael's.
I thought the defense had an outstanding game all the time. They had a great game from beginning to end.
Well, we've been working so hard all season for the past 3 years, summer conditioning, two-a-days, everything, and we weren't going to let it stop tonight, today. We just had to go out and do what we did.
Senior running back Alex Sousa scored on a 9-yard run for the Vikings. The Crusaders tied the score on Luke Seeker's 5-yard run. A 25-yard field goal by Hans Ingel made the score 10-3 at the half.
We just kind of were feeling our way around instead of attacking them. They gave us some different looks than we expected once we made the adjustments at halftime and basically had an attitude shift that we were going to take control of the football game. That's basically what we did.
In the second half, the Vikings took over the game, scoring 3 times before St. Michael's scored again. First, Sousa ran it in from the 4. Then Vikings quarterback Michael Smith threw a 28-yard pass to Eamon Maloney. Yeah! Yeah! Smith also scored on a 2-yard run before Walker Druitt took a kickoff 92 yards for a Crusaders touchdown. Joe Montez answered with a 5-yard run before the Vikings defense sealed the deal.
It was just a going and win. I mean, towards the end, they got a little feisty and wanted to push and shove and call names, but I told the team we got to stay under control, and that's just what we did. We continued to fight, and we took it into our own hands and gave the ball to the offense and let them score.
Nolan Catholic beat St. Michael's 38-14. The Vikings will take their 31-game winning streak to the state championship game in a rematch against Prestonwood. I'm Don Wall with the Nolan Catholic Vikings football report.
It's a bad game, and we still score.